Testing, testing. I hope this audio is balanced. Hello there, pythons. You probably don't recognize my voice because I'm not your usual commentator. Oh, that is working. God, I hate hearing my own voice. Just had the stream pulled up. But anyway, hello everyone. Welcome to the final game of this season's, 2023 Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. This is the final game before the playoffs, so this game will determine our rank going into the playoffs. We've already cinched a spot, thankfully. So the higher rank we have, the easier opponents we have going into the playoffs, so, you know, we just want to make sure we do as best we can today, considering all of that. Right now, your stream is just some practice from freshman Alan. So yeah, just enjoy some footage while we're waiting and stuff. I'm your commentator today, Klaus, or Claus. Why did I say my own name wrong? My name's Claus. I'll be commentating today, for the first set, and I will be swapping in for the second set, which will most likely have no commentary. Yeah, that's just the rundown for today. Welcome to everyone joining. We are currently waiting on the other team. They are labeled as the home team to send out a code for the room to join. In the meantime, just enjoy some music, you know, classics from 2000s Wii era. Yeah, crank that. All right, so our opponents at, let's see, where were they? At Carrollton? Whoever they are, they have made the lobby up, so we are currently joining, and gameplay should start soon. What's going on? Oh my! You guys are in for a treat today. Okay, these guys are coordinated. I can respect that. Alan, why are you taking a photo of your screen? There's a screenshot option on the Switch, and we are also streaming. This is... Bubba. Hmm? Oh, I just heard the screenshot noise. Who hasn't joined? Thank you. Okay, ow. You think you're funny, huh? You think you've got jokes. I hope the audio is balanced properly and that I'm not just yelling into all our parents' ears, because that would suck. But anyway. Hmm? Yeah, my parents might be here. I don't know. Hmm? Alright, all of our guys are here? Alright, so everyone's here. So, if you aren't familiar, I doubt you aren't, but the way that this works is we play best of three in terms of sets. Everyone cool? Everyone ready? We play best of three in terms of sets, and each set consists of six races. Whichever team wins a race or wins a set is determined by how many points you get, which is determined by the placement each individual gets, which goes to each team. I know that sounds quite complicated, but it's very... you know, self-explanatory when you're watching the gameplay, which should be starting any moment if the people from Carrollton would, you know, move, but yeah. That would be really good. I hope they do. So, maps are choosed random out of 96, I believe. Whatever. Random out of 96 maps that are available in the game, both... Oop, I tapped my mic. Sorry. both in base game and DLC. Recently, last Thursday, wasn't it, that the final patch of the DLC was released? So there are 8 tracks that have only been out for about a week now. I'll commentate if they come up, but right now this is Sunshine Airport, which is a base game track. Alright, Alan quickly taking the lead. Or not. Pack's very close right now. Alan. So, for those at home, we are currently the blue team. You can look at the mini-map to the right to see where the position of our players are. We are currently on the POV of Alan, who is playing a somewhat optimal build, only sacrificing some of their drifting capabilities for invincibility frames. I'm sure that's probably all Greek to you guys, but that's okay. So, let's see, we've got Alex will be as Peachette, so if you see the blonde girl with pigtails in the mini-map, that's her. There's Gabe on Red Yoshi, I believe. You can see him on the mini-map right now. And then there's Finn. Finn on Yellow Yoshi. So, yeah, exactly. So well coordinated. Yeah, I play blonde girl with pigtails when I'm on. Yeah, let her cook, okay? Alright, he's going in for a cut across the baggage. Ooh, and using the mushroom to go straight through the crates without any time loss. Alright, got a red shell, which will... Ooh, unfortunately he has to use it as defense instead of throwing it to the opponent in front. Yeah, I'm impressed. I apologize to our viewers at home if I'm sniffly or my throat's itchy. Allergies, winter. You know, pollen and stuff. Or not pollen, like dry air. Anyway. Get through there, and then, getting hit on the box, but still making it! Woo! Alright, let's see how the points go out for our first race of the first set. Ooh, bye. But we still got first, so... Ooh, my. 1 point difference. How many points are there in a set? Like 200-something? Well, it's gonna be 39 times 6. So, if you guys want to do that math, then feel free. You guys have calculators. Yes? Oh, do you not? Might be a connection over there. Yeah, it says it's live right now. Oh, Cheese Lands. This is a hated map by myself personally, but, a bit of trivia that I learned recently. Apparently this map originally took place on just the moon, but they changed it to a bit more of a generic desert map, a change that I don't think was a good choice, because now it's, like, not only just a bad map, but it's also a bad map without a good aesthetic, you know? It's like, why even bother? Alright. Coming in onto the first glider section. This map is notable for having a long anti-gravity section as well as two glider shortcuts that you can make if you hop like that or if you have a mushroom. So Alan will take the first one and underneath the chain jump. I don't know if the mic picked that up, but Alan's commenting that the first cut is definitely worth it even if you don't have a mushroom. Personally, I hate hopping, so I won't do that, but maybe that's why I'm not playing right now. Alright, taking a drift around here. Oh! A fire flower coming in from... Man, I can't even... Usually I can comment on the opponents apart from each other, but they are all Peter Griffin, so it's a bit hard. Ooh, missing that gravity turn, unfortunately. Is that what they're called? Who knows? Spindly thing? Very technical term, yes. Oh, but of course. Oh, careful! Oh, did you drop it? Are you sure holding the coin is worth it for not hitting top speed? And, huh? Wait, how? No, we got first. Woo! All right. But leave Gabe alone, okay? For real? As far as you're concerned. On screen. All evidence points to Cheese Land sweep. The Peter Griffins are great. I'm quite the fan. Peter! Are we stuck on Cheese Land? Oh, hit my mic. I mean, yeah. Is it? Or is that a mount? I'm gonna have to look at the anatomy of this meme is quite impressive. Yeah, exactly. What we're all doing in our science classes. Who hasn't selected? Gabe, why did you? Gabe, you're wasting our time. It's not like we're right before a break or anything. Come on. All right. So, yeah, this is the fourth map in the entire game. 4 out of 96, so, yeah. not particularly hard, but, you know. Ooh, and Alan misfiring by accelerating too early. If you accelerate on or slightly after 2, you get a bit of a speed boost, but do it any bit before, and that happens. Where? Ooh, ooh! Peter Griffin must fall. I don't see anyone playing. This is like that time I can't do a Peter Griffin impression. This is like that time I was in Mario Kart. Was bad! Yeah, someone is Alan. We have fun here. I hope you enjoy. Nice. Sophia, we are unmuted. I didn't even hear what you said. I just felt the need to specify. Yeah, there was a. Oh, oh! Can he make up for it? Yes, he can by just shelling that guy straight in the behind. Yeah, you're about to get. Oh. Oh. What? What do you mean, not again? What happened? No! Wait, hit that. Oh! Slick with it. And. Alright. Let's see how the scores go out. Alan's still in the lead of the total, but let's see how it is in terms of teams. Ooh, 3 points. This is a close race. These Griffins know what's up. They should have done it. They should have done, like, the members of the family. Why'd they just all do Peter Griffin? That would have been so good. Actually, we should do that. You know what? God. Dibs on not being. Yeah. That means someone else would get cut out. I don't. Wait. There's like. I don't know. People find a way. People find a way. Alright. Fourth race of 6 for the first set. Electrodome. Cool. Good map, I think. It's got some banger music. Alright. No major skips on this map besides the end with a mushroom, but nothing like... I guess, but meh. Oh, saved it. Oh, it didn't lock on. Oops. One of the interesting things about this map is set up sort of like a DJ, like tech pad, you know, where depending on the part of the track you're on, it'll have different sound effects, which is an interesting gimmick, similar to Music Park. Are they currently? They're not all in first, but the pack is quite close. I keep hitting my mic, I apologize. Oh, that was close. Oh, not close, because Gabe did infect it himself. Very unfortunate. Yeah. Oh, nice. Who's... Yeah. Woo!
Because when was one of them playing Kamek?
They appear to be changing characters. I don't remember seeing a Kamek before. Might as well. No, currently everyone's on Yoshi except for you. Red shells don't target friendly, dude. No, it's not. The path is not that narrow. Just drift tighter. Yeah, I'm backseat drive while I'm sitting here commentating, okay? No. Oh! So close. No cigar. Petey did not get 6. Finn, you lie. Let's see. Alright, still very close. Oof. Getting a bit sweaty here watching this. We don't have any wood in this room. You guys gotta stop saying things, because... Oh wait, no, up there, that cabinet. Yeah, there you go. Are any of my Twitter friends here? Yeah, shocker, I know. I just checked my replies, and one of them, it doesn't even let me look, because it might have said that. I don't know what that replies is. Oh, DK Summit. Okay, so... Alright, so this map is a bit of a point of contention because there are some skips here that are quite risky. You can jump over some of the turns that lead directly into the void, so if you mess it up, it's a big time loss, but if you hit it, then it's a time save. From discussions, it sounds like Alan will not be going for it, but Alex will. I hope not, but, you know. Okay. And then sniping with a red shell over the gliding area. Very good strategy. Oh, and unfortunately not hitting the boost on the half pipe. There we go. Get that. And then hit the double items. Oh, bit into the off-road there. Alright. Boomerang. Hard to use in this situation since the pack is so close. Mushroom. Might be useful later in the halfpipe section. Can he get that cut? Yes, he can't. Ooh, but falls off on the second one. Unfortunate. Alright. Oh, crap. And... Alright. Oh, gonna hit that off-road, unfortunately. But hops through it. Sophia, we are still unmuted. We will, in fact, be staying unmuted for the majority of this. Yes? Yeah, I got you. Oh, dang it. Really unfortunate. He wasn't able to use that bullet bill. There's a strategy on this map, I believe. Bullet skip? Don't know if that picked up, but Alex is saying that using a bullet bill rather than a mushroom on that section is easier and less risky, which makes sense since you can't go off the map with a bullet bill. So if you're off the map, it'll just drag you back up. Makes sense. What did you just call? What did you just call him? Lakitu. Ooh. All right, look out for that. Well, you can get good items back there. Yeah, bagging. And try to do a chance for- Ooh, golden shroom, or golden dash, rather. Oh. Nice! Alright, Finn just pulled a shock, which gives a massive slowdown to everyone on the enemy team, thereby giving us a chance to catch up. Oh, and... Okay. Did it? Nice, I'm impressed, thank you. Looks like all that time spent practicing that shortcut was worth it. Alright, currently have a 9-point difference. I agree. All right, so is this the sixth round? All right, so after this one, I will be... Ooh. Hi, Brett. There he goes. 9-point difference. I believe it's 92 to 103. Yes. After this map, I will be swapping in for Gabe. I presume no one will be commentating during that section, so you'll just be hearing game audio from Alan. Yeah. I'm gonna use my own Switch. So you'll have to leave, we'll have to deal with the Switch out stuff, yeah. Yeah. Alright, so Dragon Driftway. This map is interesting. It's almost entirely anti-grav, and it relies on drifting, as the name implies. Except for the last slash first section, which is not anti-grav. Feels weird. I feel like they should have kept it consistent, but whatever. Using a mushroom on this skip here, and break drift. Ooh, no. For what? Yeah, I can't help you with that right now, unfortunately. Unfortunate. Which one? Alex, which one? Alright, and then taking this cut. By using a star there, you don't get any slowdown on the off-road grassy patches, which is quite useful. Off-road looks different on a lot of maps. For this one, it's grass. Alright, ooh! Alright, save that shroom for the upcoming cut. Yes. Oh, and then start. There we go. Hitting that double item box. Oh, you could have tricked off that. Alright. Hey, hey, Alex, watch it. How many what? Viewers? Yes, I can. We currently have three people watching, and some random asking to join. This is a closed game for official high school esports, so no, you may not. To just have a random person come in and mess with it? No, no. Yeah, and also just not allowed. There's no like third team option though. They'd have. All right. Okay, so I believe we take the first set, which means. If we take the second set, we can all go home. If they take the second set, we'll be here longer. Alright, yes, we are going to be swapping out now. Oh, Jesus! Gabe, you good? Okay, tables got knocked, but we're all good. I'm gonna be muting. Yeah, stick around, see how the second set goes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Was my mic just totally messed up? Wow, that didn't go through at all because my mic was up. I apologize. Just saying, we lost 1-2. Our next stream is not next Monday, but the Monday after that. It will be Smash Bros. Hi, Comet Flamer. I appreciate you being here. Yeah, see you guys later.